Captain has the wheel.
The Colonel waits in Albany. I wonder what he has in mind for us to do next.
Us? I thought you just wanted to check in with Monroe. Not sign me up for the army.
Not at all, Shay. But I admire the Colonel's ideas and want to make them happen.
What kind of ideas?
Secure borders, prosperous farms, fair trade. We need those in these wretched colonies.
Sounds like a high-minded utopia.
It rather does. Want to help make it happen?
Colonel Monroe is an intriguing man. And he certainly seems honorable. We'll head for Albany. After that, we'll see.
Splendid.
Full sail ahead, lads!
He's off the wind! To the wind!
Anchor away!
In good health, I see.
Thanks to the captain here.
'Tis a fine vessel, Captain Cormac.
Thank you, Colonel Monroe.
Master Gist. Did you learn more about our conspirators and their new weapons?
Well, only that their base of operations is a French fort further downriver.
It's a little close for comfort, isn't it?
If the French have installed a fort in our territory, they are likely preparing an assault. New York could burn. Will you join us, Master Cormac?
Aye. Enough innocents have died already.
Might I suggest we improve our vessel? The Morrigan is good, but with a few more supplies, she could be unstoppable. And there's a French outpost nearby, I happen to know.
I like the sound of that.
What sort of business are the French up to there? Just occupying the territory?
It is an economic incursion more than a geographical one. Some of the ruffians are sponsored by enemies of the colonies. They intend to undermine local authorities.
I've heard they steal from civilians and resell essential goods for 10 times the price.
It's always the little fella who gets skinned. Fire! You were just here, seem inspired. There's something in the water, or the whiskey.
Now, why do you say that?
I can say you're skeptical about our intentions towards our fellow man.
I understand, but there is no need. I simply want these colonies to be a place of safety, development, and purpose.
Funny. I thought rich men wanted them to be a place of profit.
I am not a rich man, Master Cormac. Money is a means to an end. Not an end in and of itself.
Bearing dead straight to land!
Says you. I think it's a fine end to a game of cards.
votre promesse. Réveille-le s'il dort encore. Arrête de gueuler, Henri. Fais ta patrouille, on en reparlera demain. Le frère, un soleil est en train de dégueuler sa vie. Je te prends ta patrouille.
30 et 17.
Oh!
Pas possible. 30 et 17, 5 et 15% du temps.
Non!
Laissez-moi! De grâce, pitié! Va rejoindre votre collègue. Réveille-le s'il dort encore.
Ne bouge plus d'un pouce.
Il croit pouvoir vous échapper.
Reviens, espèce de lâche.
C'était quoi ça?
Au boulot.
Hold enough for me.
Vraiment. Attends. C'était quoi ça?
Ne bouge plus!
Je le juge. Ne pas, je vous en prie. Pitié.
Oh. Oh. Pitié. Oh. Oh. Je vous en supplie.
Oh. Oh. Je
glace, laissez-moi.
Laissez-moi tranquille, je suis innocent.
Materials to give the Morrigan. We will need more powerful guns before we approach that fort. Go to your tent.
Je te dirai pas.
Splendid! That fort and the defenders will tremble before the Morrigan.
Captain Cormac has the wheel!
Your ship is in fine form, Master Cormac. That fort should offer little resistance.
I rather hope the frogs offer some, else this will be a dull day.
Never wish for battle, Master Gist. There is plenty around here for any of our lifetimes.
Besides, if we find the fort's commander, the French will surrender, no?
Indeed, that is a sensible strategy. But we will have to wear down the fort's defenses first. Otherwise, they will just dig in like a wounded bear.
There's our turn! Knock her down like a game of ninepins!
Begin by hitting her towers.
As the colonel says!
Thank you. Il essaie de nous semer.
Je vais le tuer d'une balle.
Je l'ai envisagé.
Attaquons de ce côté.
Chasseur.
Say, it has been so long. Were you on a special mission?
Yes, from Achilles.
How interesting. So am I.
Don't make me do this, Le Chasseur.
Me? I thought that was your specialty.
We can both just leave.
You are always good at your business, Shay.
As were you. Tell me, what are you doing inland?
Special weapons. Poisonous gases to use against colonial authorities. I am merely a delivery man.
Then may your final delivery be swift.